Welcome back to our Let's Play of Dark Souls Remastered. When we last left off, I was back at the Firelink Shrine. After having wandered about a bit, I was going to head back towards where I was before. And, go from there. Maybe fight that big monster in the basement. Go back. Got that guy up there. Let's see if I can't kill him. Hi. Yeah, it was worth quite a bit. Alright, as long as I stand here, I should be fine. Unless he comes over here. Okay. Area secured. Continue our search around the area for treasures. Big and small. Oh, there's the treasure over there. Hi. Estus flasks again. Someone explain that to me? Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, thank you. Might as well search down here, since he's out of the way. Item ahead, huh? Hello.
Oh, still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
There you go.
Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward. Only later.
Sure thing.
Yes, very sorry. I've just been free.
Okay. I'll see you later, then. Seems like a nice chap. Hopefully he doesn't turn out to be psycho or something. Kill other people. I don't know if that's a thing in this game. Probably the way to the next boss fight. I want to see if I can take on that one creature in the basement first, though. Oh, it's a bit of a run. That's okay. Join that one covenant now. I'll probably make my way back there after I've beat this thing. Oh gosh, I fought this thing. I guarantee I'll beat it. Hi. Sweeps. Okay. Probably should have leveled up. But I didn't. I don't think I could have leveled up, could I? I think I tried, but I couldn't. I don't know. Well, I'm supposed to get a good, pretty good ability from the, so I'm gonna go now, though it's a lightning ability. He uses lightning attacks, so he might be either immune or resistant to it. So let's try again. I think this is our boss of the area. no damage to him. Yep, doing no damage. I'm gonna try that lightning. Just because he uses lightning doesn't necessarily mean he'll be resistant to it. Also, I think I got a new charm thing that I didn't actually equip from the scales less with faith, so no, it's not actually better. Let's go back to the one place. Hopefully not die before we get there and lose 2,000 plus souls. This way is probably through the through there, but then I'd have to deal with that guy that attacks you from above. This way. Warriors of Sunlight and Miracle Lightning Sphere. Okay. Equip. No, I have to attune, right? Lightning Sphere. 10 uses. Ooh. I way. Another guy right behind me. Don't want to fight him here if I can avoid it. See if we can avoid fighting him all together. See if I can get my my souls back. Don't know how long this takes to cast, so hopefully not too long. Use lightning. How are you being hit by lightning? That does a lot more damage than my throw it in there. Demon Titanite. Nice. I did it. I did it too. And all I had to do is cheese him by throwing spears at him. This is a new area. This looks like a new area. Yes, this is a new area. Don't want to be here yet. That's 6,000 souls, though. To level something up. Hopefully he's a unique and doesn't come back. But if he does, I know how to beat him.
Well, I know what music needed. Get yourself killed. No.
I won't. Don't plan to anyway. Attunement and endurance. Yeah, lightning spears, 10 of them. Not bad. Got some long range options on my table. And they do quite a bit of damage. Coming? This guy was a unique as well. Interesting. Is that what they're called? Uniques? That's what I call them. This guy was unique too. Lightning spears. Now this was that guy. My first time fighting the boss that's up. I do have to fight a gargoyle, don't I? Oh, here we go. Oh, I have to fight those gargoyles. Try not to lose. Intimidating. I can do this. I'm gonna have to fight this guy on the stairs. Yeah, I might be able to roll past him. Past him. Try to get past all these assholes. Ow. Why is that one bell gargoyle already so weak? Did I hit him too? And we'll see how long it takes me to get back there. Maybe I'll do it this time. It's not a hard fight, especially with these lightning spears that do over a third of their health. I'm just timing it badly. Ow. 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 Backstab me, I was facing you. Okay. When we come back next time, I'll be outside of the gargoyle door, ready to fight them. That makes me very angry. I don't know how he backstabbed me. I was facing him. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like. Share, comment, subscribe, it always helps me out. And as always, have a good day, and take care.